Awesome, antibody.
You can change the color of it by going to the hourglass and
like just
I try some DNA.
I have the wait, I have some RNA somewhere. Stick a nut.
The RNA?
Yeah. With a nut. And then we can go to the mycoplasma interior and then the DNA.
I'm going to go into the cell view mode.
Yeah. So. If we can get if we can go there closer.
Yeah.
That's right. It's nice. I make the scale to follow your where you're looking at. So if I look somewhere, I just it's gonna bring me there.
So you can't you teleport in the cell view mode?
Yeah. So I can grab object around.
Yeah. Yeah, I like to grab something, click on it, and bring it close, and then look at it individually. Like, just click on it. No, you can click on the thumb pad, and it'll be right on your thumb.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's working. Nice.
Yeah, so then you can...
still see my canvas, but I think that if I go like he's, you can see now what I have the
yeah,
so I shouldn't go further, so and then we can teleport. So since I'm really small, I can just teleport on the protein.
Uh-huh.
Teleport maybe
can
there.
You go inside the membrane?
Sure. Well, I'm inside.
Yeah, now you're inside.
And from... Oh, here's my camera. Okay. And from inside I can... I can place matrix.
Okay, now if you go outside and then turn on the the movement. You can go into the cell view mode too with that.
In the cell view mode, I'm worried that it's gonna be, I'm gonna remove some of them, so it's not like... it's faster. There we go. Go away. Let me put some of these guys here.
Okay.
This is very nice. We move them away. Maybe we can put. What's that? Oh, we can put that. The von Willebrand factor.
Oh, what's that? Oh, one von Willebrand factor.
Yeah. So I don't have a structure from it, but I can still draw this really big.
Oh. Did you just add that? I didn't see that.
No, it was. I've been there. It's just that in cell view, I'm gonna do this huge worm shape.
Yeah.
But in the and here is just one monomer of the structure.
You know, it's cool as you grab the end of the DNA and you can bring it toward you with the click of the thumb, with the thumb, you know, just follow it.
There we go. If we do it.
Yeah.
So oh, interesting.
Okay, well that's good enough.